Welcome back to Let's Play Guard Duty Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. This might go to an end game situation, because we're going to check out this Wrinkleworm here. Okay. Alright, we've got a brave knight. Okay. A Wrinkleworm. His horse. A bird pecking at his rope.
Jeez, you all right down there? He seems a little preoccupied. Jeez, you all right?
All right.
That thing is terrifying. Look at the teeth on that thing. It's the knight's steed. Doesn't look like he's going anywhere. I have no idea how to ride one of those things. To be honest, the idea kind of terrifies me. You get some nice flowers growing out here.
The guy's about to be killed by a Wrinkleworm and we're looking at flowers.
Nah, I'll leave them. Once you pick them, they just wilt and die anyway.
Oh, jeez.
There's a rope tied to that tree. Don't worry, I'll save you. You have absolutely nothing to fear.
The bird, though.
Hold on tight. I got this.
What?
I don't got this. You all right?
Oh, good God. Are you still alive?
I do not want to go near that thing. Look at the teeth on that thing. Just, hold on a minute. I'll get you out of there. I won't be long, I promise. Try and stay away from the jaws if you can. I need to find something to help him get out of there.
Why did he untie the rope?
Just, I won't be long. Try and...
Same.
I need to find...
We don't still have our rope, right? Save the knight. Tomorrow I'll be gone. Save tonight. What's he doing? Oh.
You get some nice. Nah, once you pick. This way leads back to the wildlands.
That's what he was doing.
It's the knight's. It doesn't look. I have him, to be honest.
Well, what do we have? Use dart with.
I'm gonna need to think of something else.
Use net with a Wrinkleworm.
Nope, not gonna work. I can't reach it from up here. I can't reach it.
We might need something from somewhere else. Okay. What was that?
If I can't find Pheromone here, then that's where I'm headed. She can't have traveled that far, can she?
Let me check quick to see if he might have anything. I doubt it.
You broke my catapult, and you got... Jeez.
Well, of course
you are.
You see any...
Nothing. Well.
Right, well.
Maybe in the Enchanted Forest we'll find something that can help him. A gnarled tree.
A gnarled old tree. Looks like it's about to fall over. It's rooted in place and far too big for me to carry around.
Bones.
It's the dried up old carcass of some kind of horned animal. Creepy.
Music seems very loud in this part. Hopefully it's just in this screen.
I don't want to carry around a bunch of old bones.
Glowing flower.
Wait, I've never seen one of them glow before. I wouldn't want to uproot it without good cause.
Alright, before I move on, save. Fisher man? Waterfall?
Those butterflies look like they're having fun. I'll leave it be.
You know, I want to bring the waterfall with you? Maybe the fisherman can give me some fishing line or something? Or to hook the rope, or I don't know.
I think they're a goblin. I've always wanted to meet a goblin.
Well, you're about to.
Hi there! I don't suppose you've seen a princess around these parts. She's about this high, hair like golden silk. Oh, she's got the prettiest eyes you've ever seen.
Stop blabbering, you're scaring the fish. You're from the castle, ain't ya?
Tondbert of Wrinklewood, nice to meet you.
Elga, and I wish I could say the same. You say you're looking for a princess?
Sure am. Have you seen her?
Nah.
Oh, well, have you seen anything suspicious?
Saw a cart, frozen solid.
Might be a clue. I'll keep an eye out.
Also saw one of your knights look long past. Ain't seen him come back.
Into the woods.
Aye.
Thanks, Helga. I'll keep looking. If you see anything out of the ordinary, you let me know, okay?
Oh, sure. I'll just shout, shall I?
Well, you wouldn't want to scare the fish. I'll pop back if I get stuck. Just keep an eye out.
You're a weird one, Tondbert of Wrinklewood.
Thanks.
Hey, Helga. How's it going?
I still ain't seen your princess.
Yeah, I'm not having much luck either. You got time to chat?
You talk funny.
Spit
it out, then.
Okay, now we can actually get into stuff here. Anything to report?
So, anything to report?
Nah.
Anything suspicious?
Nah.
You know, anything out of the ordinary?
No, ain't seen squat, mate.
Well.
Have you seen that knight come back through here?
Don't suppose that knight has been back.
Ain't seen your friend.
Well, we're not exactly friends. Knights and guards are like fish and cheese.
You what?
Things get real salty when we're together. Well, I don't know. It's something I heard from a fisherman.
Funny.
So you've not seen him?
Not since he went past the stream.
All right, I'll keep looking.
Anything biting?
Anything biting?
Not since you showed up clanking about.
Yeah, this stuff gets kind of heavy after a while. I've never really been into fish. A lot of faff, isn't it?
Lop off the head and she's a good un. Ain't no bother.
Yeah, I've never really been good at that stuff.
You got nothing better to do than talk to me about fish.
I don't know. I guess I am kind of stalling. I just thought this would be a lot easier, you know?
Well, get on with it then.
Yeah, you're right.
Well, time to mosey on.
Well, time to mosey then. Been a pleasure.
See you later, funny man.
Where is she?
Stream.
I wonder where all this water comes from.
The mountains? Oh, we can move on, okay. Or squirrel.
Squirrel!
We want to catch him or something? I got a net. Tiny shrooms.
Aw, they're kind of cute. Still, wouldn't want to touch them. If I need a tiny spotted mushroom, I know where to come.
Blue plants.
Various funny looking plants. Best not touch them. Looks like they could be dangerous.
Alright. Giant shroom.
What a big old mushroom. I wonder if they're good for cooking. I'd need a machete to cut down that monster.
Alright, so we can go this way, we can go on that way. What's this then? Blood?
Is that blood? Please don't be pheromones. Please don't be pheromones. I don't want to touch it. Ugh.
Into the cave? So all we gotta look at here is blood.
I can't see anything beyond the rocks.
It looks like something of import. I try the other way first.
Are you kidding me? This place is called the Deadwoods for a reason. Until I know for sure that Theremin isn't out here, I'm not going in.
Oh, alright.
I can barely see past the wood line with all that mist. Wouldn't want to get lost in there.
Well then, okay. Here's our destination then. Oh. It's like a dangerous place. Well, okay.
Well, hello there, little man. Welcome to my humble abode.
Wow.
I'm terribly sorry for all of the mess. We're going through a bit of a renovation at the moment.
Renovation?
This is Lauren.
Hi. Nice to meet you.
It's nice to meet you too.
It's paint.
I love what you've done with the place.
Oh, it's not finished yet.
Red
I've
paint.
I've run out of paint, you see. Seems my can has sprung a leak.
That's, unfortunate.
Just waiting for a delivery. Care to join us in a song?
No, I'm okay. I'm on a mission of the utmost importance.
You've not come bearing gifts, have you? The red painty kind?
Afraid not.
I'm afraid not. In fact, I think I might have some unfortunate news for you.
What's the matter?
Well, it's just... there's a car, just outside the woods. Except it's not going anywhere fast.
Yeah.
Why's that? Broken wheel?
Not quite. Something far worse, I'm afraid.
Guess
the car's frozen. Like, frozen solid.
Guess got frozen. A torch.
How peculiar.
I think I know who did it, too.
Well, that's no good. What'll we do now?
I'll think of something.
Godspeed, Harry Hoffman.
It didn't show up. I heard something writing, but we don't have a exclamation mark here. Save the night? Oh. It's not written. There's nothing written. Wait. There's nothing written. Alright. Oh, it's a troll. Woodland troll? Rotisserie?
Looks like I missed the feast.
Yeah, we need some heat.
It's just ash and embers. Nothing I can really pick up.
Paint roller.
It's one of them sticks used for painting stuff that's out of reach. I'll leave it for now.
So you're afraid to touch paint, Tondbert.
It's a fold-up ladder. Look, I'm gonna need to borrow your ladder.
You promise you'll bring it back?
Of course, the ladder's safe with me.
Right, well, just give it a twist as you lift it. Should fold up nice and tidy.
Okay.
This should help.
Still want to talk to them though.
A fold-up ladder.
Mm-hmm. Anything else to look at other than the woodland troll? And interior decorator.
This way leads back through the woods.
I guess it's her. Alright. I'll talk to her first.
She's got paint all over her overalls. Wait, do you think that's why they call them overalls? Mind blown.
Nah.
You got a minute to chat?
Yeah, of course I do.
So we can use a ladder, supposedly, to get the knight out of the worm pit. Painting portraits, bug spray. So, you do painting then?
So, you do painting then?
Interior design. You know. Painting floors, kitchens, the lot.
Wow, you must be busy.
I even turned my hand to woodwork one year. Made the nifty rocking horse for one of the Algafard kids.
Algafard? That's a funny name.
You don't get about much, do you?
It's the kingdoms.
Why'd you say that?
Well, anyone who's seen the Seven Cities knows about the Algafard brothers.
Yeah, the Seven Kingdoms.
Oh, there's two of them now.
Sure, and the kids.
Well, go on, who are they?
You're very inquisitive, aren't you?
We learned about
Learning
this.
Learning is fun.
Well, the Algafard brothers are rich folk. And I mean really rich folk. They ain't normally the type to be seen with the likes of you and I. However, yet again, my reputation caught up with me. The best carpenter in the Seven Cities. At least, that's what I have put on my business card. If Folk will believe anything if it's written down. So yeah, they sent me this fancy letter, all wordy and poncy, and it had this picture inside. Looked like a puppy that had been trampled by horses. Turned out, they wanted a tiny wooden horse that could rock backwards and forwards.
A wooden horse?
Yep, all the rage in the southern cities.
So I'm guessing they liked it then?
Oh, for sure. Paid a pretty penny for me handiwork. Anyway, that's about it.
Very interesting, I must say.
Considering visiting the Seven Cities.
Maybe once this adventure is over. On that note, I should probably continue my search for the princess.
Wish you all the best, mate. Just go careful out there, yeah?
Safe as houses, me.
Not Ardington, I hope.
Didn't that place burn to the ground?
Exactly.
Then he remembered.
Okay, so not that house.
So the clerk told him all about the Al-Ghafara, whatever, brothers in the Seven Cities or Seven Kingdoms. And he doesn't remember. Do you do portraits?
Do you do portraits, then?
I've dabbled.
What's a dabble?
It's like, you know, doing a bit.
Yeah.
Oh, so you do. Portraits, that is.
Painted one for your king, mate.
No way! The one in the castle!
Oh, that's the
that's
one.
That's the one.
Wow, you're really good. You know that.
Best in the Seven Cities. That's what they say.
It's like you're famous.
Yeah.
One day, I want to be famous. I want the people of Wrinklewood to look up to me.
Yeah, must get tiring having to arch your neck whenever you talk to someone.
Nah.
That's not what I meant.
I'm sorry, mate, I'm just messing with you.
Yeah.
You're such a troll.
Oh, I resent that.
That term takes on a whole new meaning when you've met an actual troll, eh, kid?
True. Oh, sorry, I didn't mean to offend. We actually have a troll in the watch, name's Dusty. Do you know him?
We don't get around much, lad. Can't say the name rings any bells.
He's smaller. That
is pretty cool, yeah. Except he threw me out of the castle this morning. That wasn't cool.
I no doubt you deserved it.
I beg to differ. So, do you reckon you'd be up for painting, you know, me?
Sorry, kid, but a guard's wage ain't gonna cover my commission.
Why? Why do you want that?
You sure must be good, then.
You've seen the king's portrait. Spitting image.
Can't argue with that. It really does look just like him.
Quality costs, mate.
I'm starting to think I'm in the wrong profession.
Why does he want a portrait of himself, though? Yeah, it's funny because you do see her name, I believe. I'm not sure if you either look at the nameplate or if you look at the painting itself. It says who, you know, wrote it and was like the best artist in all the Seven Kingdoms or something like that. Have you seen anything suspicious at all?
Seen anything suspicious at all?
Don't you think I would have told you already? I mean, you're clearly really into this.
Well, yeah.
Wandering about, alone, in the big wide world. Warms my heart to see someone so caring.
Aw.
Sadly, can't say I've seen anything but these four walls since yesterday. Come to think of it, that delivery really is long overdue. I should have figured something was up.
Hmm. Well, here's hoping I can find the princess and get you some paint, eh?
That's the spirit, mate. You go get him.
Oh, don't worry. I will.
Maybe I'll get you some Wrinkleworm blood paint. I don't suppose you've got any bug spray? I'm not sure why we want bug spray.
Don't suppose you've got any bug spray? These gnats are driving me nuts.
Nope. Fresh out, I'm afraid. Besides, the smell of paint normally keeps them at bay.
Eh, worth a shot.
Hmm. So if we find paint and we have a problem with bugs, that could be a thing.
Well, thanks for the chat.
Don't mention it.
And the woodland troll.
Wow, he's got grass for hair. Man, that's so cool. I want grass for hair.
I like your hair the way it is.
Aw, thanks.
He's the nicest troll I've ever seen.
Hey, I've got a few questions if you wouldn't mind.
Always time for a chit-chat. What bothering you?
Lovely place you've got here.
Lovely place you've got here. Real cosy, and yet spacious. Very spacious.
Why, aren't you charming? Thank you kindly, sir. I built it myself back when my legs worked that was. Not getting any younger, that's for sure.
How long have you lived in the woods?
Oh, I forgot. Long before your time, I'm sure. Back when dragons were more than just a myth.
You've seen a dragon?
Sure have. Nicked his treasure. Needed some cash to fix my roof. Had a big damp problem.
Wow! You really nicked off a dragon?
Only a few coin. He had more than a few spare. Not like he was going to spend it on anything, eh?
Well, true. I guess not.
You're the first woodland troll I've ever met.
You're the first woodland troll I've ever met. Don't get many passing through Wrinklewood, that's for sure.
We shouted, folk. We appreciate the smaller things in life, you know.
Like me?
Yes, lad, like you. Let's just say we're not always being welcomed behind stone walls.
I see that.
I think folk find us kind of intimidating, given our size. But honestly, we're just looking for a nice bit of shade to rest our legs.
That's silly. You seem nice to me.
Oh, we are. But you know, people struggle to give up their silly preconception that all wood is for burning. If I see a lumberjack, you can be sure I'll run a mile.
That's sad. Trolls aren't for burning.
My thoughts exactly.
So what do you eat out here? I see you have a nice setup here with the fire pit.
Surprised it hasn't burnt the place down, to be honest.
Oh, bit of this and that. Mostly moss and rodents. I try to keep a balanced diet. Can't stand wheat products, though. Please have it with me inside.
You don't, eat people, do you?
Well, not unless they're plump and bite-sized. Just kidding, lad. For too many big bones get all stuck in your teeth. I'm not a big fan of granite, either. Which is strange, because most of us consider it quite the delicacy. I try to keep to soft foods, you know.
Phew. Well, that's a relief.
What kind of host would I be if I was to eat you?
Not a good one. So it's funny, he's got a gluten allergy. Seen anything suspicious at all?
Don't suppose you've seen anything suspicious today? You know, creepy hooded sorcerers, magical auras, that sort of thing?
Can't say I have. Sorry.
Well, let me know if anything fishy comes up.
I hate fish. Oh, wet and slimy. Gross.
They're soft. It's soft food. Except for the bones. What's the deal with the dead woods, then?
What's the deal with the dead woods, then? How'd that part of the forest end up so, creepy?
You're not the first person to ask me that. Certainly won't be the last. Every now and then, someone turns up looking to discover the mystery of the dead woods. Never seen anyone come back out.
All sorts of creepy, that place. I'd stay well enough away.
But what if pheromones in there somewhere?
Well, I don't think I need to stress just how dangerous that mist can be. They
really?
Say it can turn folk inside out.
What?
Now you're just trying to scare me.
Look, mate. If you're looking for trouble, by all means, venture into the unknown. But I'm not kidding when I tells you, no one, not a soul has ever returned from beyond those trees.
Well, I guess I should make sure I've double-checked everywhere else first. You sure you haven't seen her?
Pretty little soft skin, blonde hair, blue eyes, wears a fancy dress.
So you've seen her?
Well, doesn't she sound perfect? Like one of your fairy tale books.
So you've seen her? Around here?
Oh no, I was just having a chuckle. All these princesses are the same. Pretty girl, looking for a big strong man to save her from the clutches of some evil bloke. It's all very predictable when you've been around as long as I have. Never fear, these things always wind up with a happy ending. I'm sure she's just making the most of being herself.
No.
Having to keep up appearances, you know, can be mighty stressful for a young lady.
That's not it.
Thanks for the advice.
Don't mention it.
Gotta say, that's not it, Mr. Troll, but thanks.
Well, thanks for the hospitality.
Don't mention it. You're welcome anytime.
I'll pop back if I manage to get the rest of your paint.
Much appreciated. You're a good little halfling.
Maybe he is a halfling. It's the third time someone's called him a halfling. Well, so it's not blood at all.
That trail of red paint really does look like blood. What a relief. I don't want to touch it. Wouldn't want to be caught red-handed.
So we can help the knight. So want to save before I even try this, if we can even... Kind of curious if we can go in there yet.
Are you kidding? This place is... Until I know...
Alright. Smart man. I suppose we can talk to him about the troll, or her.
Hey Helga, how's it going?
I still ain't seen your princess.
Yeah, I'm not having much luck either. You got time to chat?
You talk funny.
Spit
it out then.
Well, been a pleasure.
Slater, funny man.
Where is she?
Don't know. Let's go help that knight. I don't suppose this would reach.
I can't throw it that far. I'll have to get closer. I'm gonna need to think of something else.
Need to get closer. This makes no sense, but just for the hell of it.
I'm gonna need to think of...
Alright. Can I... Yeah. Alright, let me get...
I'm gonna get you out of there! Here, take this! That's it!
Okay.
Now climb up to that ledge!
It's not very
high. Take my hand!
Click as fast as you can. I'm clicking. Do I need to move up as well or something?
Ah!
You gotta be kidding. Act 4?
My head feels heavy.
I was clicking really fast. Is that even a way? There might not be a way to actually solve that. Are we dreaming now? That maybe that was supposed to happen?
There's nothing left, just emptiness. There's nothing left.
Oh my
god. Scorched earth. What has become of this world? These lands are sick. The skies weep.
Well, that we call rain. Nothing to look at, just yourself. That's glowing still. I think he's dreaming, but it's probably a prophetic dream. Nothing to look at, huh? Sickness?
The river runs black. The waters are sick. The river runs black. The water.
He's all, like, ghostly. See that? Eyes. I saw that. I thought we were getting a game over.
I fear this place is not for me. I fear this...
Going to visit the troll? Oh my god.
No! What forsaken nightmare is this? There's nothing left. Nothing but pain and... sorrow.
Destruction.
These wounds will never heal, for all that is lost. These wounds will never heal, for all.
That's it. Nothing else to look at.
I fear this.
I see the eyes of doom. Pretty creepy.
Yeah.
What now? Is there anywhere else we can go? Oh! What are these?